welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make kites. These are some that we already made. Newspaper, metallic paper, and like a trash bag. I'm going to be making one with this type of design. It's wrapping paper. I'm going to be showing you the materials you'll be needing. Wrapping paper with this design. Then we got some scissors, bamboo, something to like draw. So we got a pencil, a ruler, a measuring tape, some like a rope, and then a big tape and then a smaller tape. To make the sticks, all you gotta do is get two of this. It has to be 40 centimeters. And we put them like this. And then we just tape them up right here, this side and then this side. And it should look something like this one. We put the tape right here. Now we're gonna be doing the long one. And then you just put them right here on this side, one over here until it reaches the 60 mark. And you just put one right here for more support. And you just tape it like this. And then it should look like this. And these are the two sides. So now we're going to be doing the cross from the sticks, and it should look something like that. That's how it's supposed to look, so I'm going to show you how to do it. So what we do is 20 centimeters, so it's right here. And then we put half like this in the middle, 20 and 20, and now we just tape it on so it could be intact. Flip it to the other side. Flip it around. Get another piece of tape and put it right on top. And it shouldn't move. Now we're going to be doing the outline of this shape. So you just do this around and around. And then after that, you want to do an inch of an outline because later on we're going to be folding it in. And then we got this one, it's a 7 by 8, and this is what this is gonna be like. We're gonna do bows. Now let's just cut the paper. Now it's time to tape everything and put everything together. So first we're gonna put some tape right here. And then on this side. On top of it here. And then at the bottom. Now we're gonna fold everything together. Now we're going to be taping the sides. Now we're going to be taping up the sides, this side, and that side, so we get some tape. Place it here, just fold it, and then repeat. Now this side. then the left side. The last thing to tape up on this side is right here. We're gonna get some tape, put it right here, and then we flip it over and make sure you have it in the same space. Okay, now we're just gonna put two holes right here, and then two holes right here, and then two right here. I'm gonna tell my mom to do it because it could be dangerous. Now you will be needing some string. So we got this one. This is about the size of the kite, and we're gonna be putting in these two holes and then this one, so it could look like this, and that's where we're gonna attach the string to so it could fly. And then this one is 3 times the kite size. It is like this, 3 times. And what we're gonna do is that we're gonna put it here and it'll look like this one, like these, all of these. Okay, so I reattached the string on this side and this side. Now we're just gonna be putting it on this side for that, as I mentioned. Okay, now with this part, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna put it in a 90 degree angle, then we're gonna tie this up. Just like this. And then leave a hoop. Okay, now we're gonna be doing the bows. So we already got some done, but I'm gonna show you how to do them. So you just get the paper, and I do this, so you can get like some designs. And then, just like that, you can open it up a bit, and then you're gonna put some tape. Just put it around, and then you're done. Now we are gonna be putting the bows onto the string. And let's put some tape. We only put tape on this one. Now what we're gonna be doing, I'm gonna move all of these. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put one of them just like you tie it up. And then you put another one. And then you roll it. And you keep on putting it. So the kite is all finished, and in this loop that we put here, you're just gonna attach your string, and our string is right here. So when we're gonna go over there, we're just gonna attach it, and then we're gonna like hold it right here so it could go up. But if you guys don't have one of these, all you have to do is get a toilet paper roll, put 2 holes, and then put it through there and just roll it up, and then it works the same. Let's test our kites. Okay, now we're gonna be putting some holes. 2 holes right here, and then 2 holes right here. And so I remember for the thumbnail.